programs. Xenobrax is back again for more Metroid Prime 2 Echoes. When we last left off, we had made our way through Agon Wastes, collecting the Sky Temple keys. We found all three of them, made a couple detours to collect some power-ups, and have now made our way to Torvus Bog to track down those Sky Temple keys. It seems like we're able to do three per episode, so we're going to track down these three, collect whatever power-ups we can, and then move on to the Sanctuary Fortress. Tackle those keys in another episode. So, allons y. Kind of worked out that way. Oh, for the love of Christmas cookies. Yes, I'm very well aware. Thank you. Can I turn that off? Because that's probably just... Okay. Yes. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Let's just... Option... No. Where's my options? Where's my options? Display? Bonus credit messages? No. Hints? Turn that off. There we go. Ow, what'd I do? I did nothing. Mean. Get to that dark portal. Something. Sherlock Holmes. How did you see that? Look. Ah! I'm underwater. Okay. Where am I going? Okay. That's what I thought. Hey, there you are. Rise. Hey, there's one. Wave of Cain. Me, there you go. The aspect that you have to revisit these other areas. I think I was talking about in the last episode about how I felt like it was kind of clever. And now it's like it's forcing you to backtrack, but that's the whole point of the Metroidvania formula. So it fits. Where's the temple? Where's the Great Bridge? Okay. Definitely feels like there's far greater number of power-ups. Not just missile expansions, power-up. There feels like there's more power bomb expansions. And I mean, certainly with the inclusion of the bomb ammo, or not bomb ammo, beam ammo expansions, that definitely adds to the list. They certainly want you to have plenty of power bombs. I guess we're heading all the way down. Okay. No problem here. Use. Gotta be the most powerbomb ammo I've seen. I mean, my goodness. go. Awesome. Oh. And I'm glad they included the screw attack in this. Excuse me. It definitely feels kind of gimmicky. Whereas, like in your 2D Metroid games, it was definitely used as a way to get around and increase your jump ability. But in here, it's like, oh, you use it to wall jump. And then, you have great chasms. Oh, and you only have a limit of 5 to it. So I don't know, it felt very gimmicky. Pardon me, excuse me, I have time for this. Ow! Yeah. Work the light, please. Thank you. Mono a mono. irritated by bright light. Target can be herded out of place by exposing it to light. Alright, easy enough. Yeah, that's only two. Wait, I got three? Track of this stuff. I honest to God, I thought I only had two. Peace. Long day. Alright. Oh. Unnecessary. We'll do some last minute picking up from here. I get your game. Really? There we go. Boom. All right, cool. Hmm. Whee! What happened? Ooh. Oh, well, that's a problem. Would have been a problem. I see a spider ball track, but I guess I decided to take the cooler way. Oh. I will take. Wait. Oh, okay. Is there anything there? No. Okay. Well, awesome. This is going quite quicker than I thought it was going to. But I mean, probably once I hit a save station, I'll probably stop, because we're kind of in that nice little mid-range zone where I like my episodes to be, so... Where the heck did I pop out at? I know I'm in the Sanctuary Fortress. Where was this? Oh, I'm behind a yellow door. Oh. Okay, so this is where I end up. Did that. Where did they want me? By here, pardon me, excuse me, there we go. Map station side here. Oh, that's right, now I remember a big old beam of light shooting out of the sky there. Wow, I think we might only have like one more. mean, what are we at now power-up-wise? 98%. Cool's there. There's a save station on the other side here, so we're just gonna hit that up real quick. Alright, well that's going to do it for this episode today. Torva's Bog's completely taken care of. We're now going to clear out the Sanctuary Fortress and then move on to the Sky Temple for the final battle. So, two more episodes left of this series. Are you excited? I would think so. Let me know what your favorite part is of the series so far. And like I said, last episode, I'm still collecting feedback on which version of Metroid 2 you'd like me to play. Whether it be AM2R or Samus Returns, the 3DS version. So I'd really like to know, leave your thoughts in the comments, hit that subscribe button, because I'm still going to be rolling out content here. We still have quite a few games of the Metroid series to play through for our anniversary celebration, as well as Halo. We just got a Halo Infinite trailer, multiplayer trailer. I'm really looking forward to that. So, as always, see y'all next cycle. This is Zayun, out!